25 ways to wear the same white t-shirt. While it can be too plain on its own, a white t-shirt is probably the most versatile fit out there. It simply can never go wrong. You can wear it under your jumpsuit for a playful look, or when you're running late for a semi-formal meeting, just wear a blazer on top of your white t-shirt and you'll have that business casual look. As much as it's versatile, it's only a plain white top. If you don't have a knack for mix matching, disaster awaits. That's why we are here to help you get the hang of it. Here are 25 ways to wear the same white t-shirt. Number 1. Jeans, the classic. Pairing a white t-shirt with jeans can never go wrong. It's the simplest way to wear your plain white tee without looking plain. Skinny jeans, boyfriend jeans, or any jeans out there will do. Number 2. Monochrome. This one is another classic look. Pair your white t-shirt with black shorts, jeans, pants, or even a skirt. Like the yin-yang, black will add a balance to your white t-shirt. This look can never betray. Number 3. Rock it up with colors. Who says only the color black can rock? This is the blessing of a white t-shirt. It goes with any color. From red to violet, they are all white's best friends. So don't hesitate to enhance your look with colors. Shoes with vivid colors really make a difference. Number 4. Skirts. Pair your white t-shirt with skirts. They go really well with each other. And yet another charm of a white t-shirt, no matter what kind of fabric you pair it with, it will look good. Leather skirt, flowy skirt, or anything, it will totally spice up your look. Number 5. Casual business look. Attending a semi-formal meeting with your colleagues, yet having no time to rummage your wardrobe? Put on your white t-shirt and grab your favorite blazer or a suit. It will do just fine. You're all ready for that coffee meeting. Minimum effort, maximum result. Number 6. Playful jumpsuit. Pulling off a playful look with a white t-shirt is what a lot of people do. The jumpsuit is one of the best picks if you want to look playful. And because it's a simple white shirt, you're free to pair it with any kind of jumpsuit. Be it a simple or patterned jumpsuit, this combination will surely brighten even your mood. Number 7. Under a dress. While the dress is usually a standalone piece, putting a simple dress over a white t-shirt is a good idea. It adds a new flavor to the look. Number 8. Back to the 1930s. Love yourself some retro vibe? Accessories like the suspenders will give you just that. Suspenders have become less popular, but it's always nice to bring it back every once in a while. Try pairing them with a white t-shirt and trousers or high-waist pants. Going around the town will feel more like walking on the 1930s streets. Number 9. Vest, a vintage look. Still with the vintage look. Vests are kinda tricky, but they go well with white t-shirts. Choosing a vest with cuts that match your tee is the point. With the cold season coming, a knitted vest would look cute too. Number 10. Jackets and outers. Outers are everyone's favorite. They add an accent to your white t-shirt and elevate your look, and it doesn't take a long time to prepare. You can even intentionally go for the messy look with your knitted cardigan on. A white t-shirt plus varsity jacket is also a go-to look if you aim for a sporty impression. Number 11. Layering. As the colder days are coming, you can layer your outfits without feeling like you're in a sauna. Layer your white t-shirt with a coat. In summer though, we recommend layering a tank over your tee. Number 12. Scarf on top. When you need a little bit of warmth but you're not a fan of layering, try putting on a scarf. Wear it around your neck or let both ends hang freely on your front. The choice is yours. The best part is you can pick any color you like to match with your white t-shirt. Number 13. Overcoat. Also for the cold season, many are waiting to wear their overcoat, one that can hardly go out of style. Throw an overcoat over your white tee and black jeans. Effortlessly gorgeous. Number 14. Animal prints. Animal prints can be too fancy and over the top for some, but with some sense, it can actually look good. Try wearing an animal print skirt and some boots. That will be a head-turning look. Number 15. Denim on denim. Many people say that denim on denim is a big no, but your white tee can break the prejudice. Combining a white t-shirt with a denim jacket and jeans is nowhere near bad. The white color gives a break to the never-ending blue, balancing it out. Who knows, more people will agree on denim after they saw you. Number 16, roll up your sleeves. Sometimes adding twists to your fit isn't about putting on more clothes. It can be as simple as rolling up your sleeves. It will give you a new look when it's actually the same t-shirt. Isn't it good to be basic? Number 17, tie it up. Tying the bottom hem of your t-shirt can be fun. You can tie it in a simple knot in the front, in the back, or on the side. If your shirt is long enough, you can even tie it into a bow knot. So cute. Number 18, wear it as a dress. If your white tee goes over your bottom, you can wear it without any pants or skirts. Just wear it as you would a mini dress. Add a pretty belt around your waist for a final touch. Number 19, necklace. Speaking of accessories like a belt, it's a great way to make people focus on everything but your white t-shirt. The best and simplest way to do it is by wearing a necklace. To make sure it grabs people's attention, wear a multi-layered necklace with long and colorful pendants. The next tricks require you to make permanent changes to your favorite t-shirt. So before you try, make sure you know what you're doing. For this, you need to have a ruler, chalk, pins, a pair of scissors, and a sewing kit. Number 20, V-neck. Showcase your best feature with a V-neck shirt instead of a tee. You can make it hang as low as you want and wear the shirt over a tank top, or you can make it a back V-neck too. Number 21, off-shoulder. Now, how about making an even more drastic change? Instead of cutting just the collar, turn it into an off-shoulder top. It's a sexy and refreshing look for the summer. Number 22, a crop top. Cut the bottom hem of your shirt and fold it up as high as you want. Now you have yourself a new crop top. You can fold it just a little over your waistline or all over your belly button. Number 23, holes in the back. This one is easier than cutting and sewing your t-shirt. All you have to do is make several lines on the back under the collar and cut them along the line. This is the easiest cut t-shirt design you can try before moving on to other more precise cut designs. Number 24, side cut tee. This trick will turn your ordinary shirt into your new sexy summer gear. Cut the sides of your shirt and tie them at the end. Wear cute lace bralettes underneath and you just upped your sleeveless game. Number 25, as a plain white tee. There is no trick like this one. We save the simplest for the last. While it may not be a fashionable option to wear outside, a white t-shirt is a great alternative to other underwear and pajamas. A t-shirt might be your everyday fit. Just wear it however you like, to your heart's content. The key is to mix and match. You have more freedom of mix-matching white t-shirts than other types of clothes. It goes with nearly everything. It can pull off so many looks when combined with different tops, bottoms, shoes, and accessories. Having one or more white t-shirts pretty much means you can be a walking wardrobe. But it's a given that white t-shirts need extra care as it's easier to get dirty and look worn out. Do the know-how to avoid unwanted events. Always have some bleach ready in case of an unavoidable situation. With all these tips, no one will notice that you are wearing the same white t-shirt from last year.